Mr. Eggplant presents.
Out with it.
For the Dark League.
There is much to do. Speak quickly. We have only a few moments alone. There are things about my kingdom that you must know. Zandalar is beset by enemies, both within and without. This is why I went seeking the Horde, and why I call upon you, one of its greatest heroes. Blood trolls surge across our northern border. They drag our people off to the swamps of Nazmir, never to be seen again. Meanwhile, there's an Chuli council. Scheming politicians and decrepit old tusks dismisses this threat. They convince my father that nothing need be done.
You're looking to be smashed. Go now.
Princess.
I will do whatever I must to keep my people safe.
You told your father you were going exploring, not negotiating with mongrels from the Horde.
You are sworn to protect this kingdom. If you will not do your duty, then I must look for someone who will.
The best way to protect the kingdom would be for me to banish this thing to Vul'dun. The Horde has no place in Zandalar.
Nor you. Your father is displeased that you have brought these creatures here. He has ordered me to collect you.
Know this. Father is set in his ways, but he is most observant. I would wager he already knows of your role in freeing me from Stormwind. Just show respect and let him do the talking. And hopefully he will not throw you off the pyramid. Zandalar forever.
My king, the Horde has only come to steal our navy for their undead war chief.
This champion defied the might of Stormwind to save Zul and me. Such bravery merits an audience, father.
Enough! I will decide what to do on this outside. But my daughter is right as well. Rescuing her showed great courage, a trait I admire. before King Rastaka.
For your companions to be flown here without General Jakrizet interfering. You need only signal them. Come, hero. Let me show you around. It is said that the Great Seal is one of the only things still standing that is older than the Zandalari Empire. My father keeps many of his treasures here in the Royal Vault. You can find your Nightborn friend.
Princess Talanji was kind
paths.
Enough to inform
Come
us
see
of an
me
old
when you are done looking
network.
Around.
We might be able to tap into.
For the horn!
Why, hello.
Oculus, see what you can do with the portal system here. We will need supply lines to the Horde capitals.
And which Loa do you bargain with?
I fight to protect those who cannot protect themselves. Time is short, so I will be brief. I plan to lead an expedition into the swamps of Nazmir to deal with the threat to our northern border. However, if you want our navy, you need the support of my father. Here in Zul'dun, his advisors plot against you. There is much to do. Speak quickly. Times change, and so must the Zandalari.
Do you need protection?
Do you have a death wish? The general has eyes and ears everywhere.
Speak your business. Why do you ask such questions? Are you trying to get sent to the Sands? What is your business here?
I do not
Jack
ask Razzet questions.
Wants this
I follow
one
orders.
Dead.
It would be wise for you to do the same.
Hey, you! Yes, you. Are you the one that's been asking around about the general? Zandalar walk with me. but let's try to avoid drawing any attention. Warguard Harakira was my commander, the best one this city has ever seen. She told me she was close to proving that General Jacrezet is a traitor to the crown, but I haven't heard from her since. Whatever she uncovered was enough to earn her a trip to the desert. The dunes are a death sentence. I will not stand by and let Rakira be swallowed by the sands. As you can see, there are still some of us who believe the same. What can I do for you? Go ride when you're ready, but let's not waste time. Rakira won't last long in the sands. We need to travel to the swamp. As long as we stay in the air and out of sight, we shouldn't have too much trouble.
Beneath us. What are those things?
Let's keep flying and hope we don't find out. Up ahead. I see the pass. Fly low and keep an eye out for any sign of Rakira.
Kaja, we should adjust course. We're nearing the Sethrak Empire.
The Serpent Men? I thought they hid mostly beneath the dunes.
It appears their presence has grown.
So it has. Let's head west and avoid any unnecessary conflict.
It might be too late for that.
We have orders to kill this
Let
one.
Us make it suffer.
Not today, snake men. You still alive in there? Any good with that weapon of yours? I'm all out of potions, and there's a whole lot of Sethrak between me and my wagon. If you're willing to fight, I could sure use some help. Volpera are stronger than we look. Nice choice. I can work with that.
I'm ready. Let's hunt some Sethrak. Make them fear me.
Look what the Sethrak have done to our home. Now the Sethrak will know to fear the Vul'pera. We weren't prepared for their attack.
To target something.
Sethrak
first.
Slaughter and enslave without remorse.
You are the Emperor.
travel in caravans, scavenging for supplies and trading where we can. The Vulpera are anything but weak. They will fear us.
I need to target something first.
My people will be free. These Sethrak will pay for what they've done to our home. Today is a good day to fight. Every day is. Leave some Sethrak for me.
I need a target.
The Sethrak would come for us soon enough. They could have been prepared. Now he'll finally listen.
Your lands are next to fall.
I need to target something first.
My people will be free. Winds at your back.
Eradicate you like insects.
Not.
Right where I left it. Hang on. This is gonna be a wild ride. Looks like we have company. Light him up! I think we're in the clear. Great work back there. The hideaway should be up ahead. We'll be safe there. For a while, at least.
Nisha, thank the sands you're safe.
I always find a way. Is this another survivor?
She may not survive for long. Her wounds are severe.
I can help. You'll be back.
What did you bring me?
I don't have a target. I need to target something first.
Thank you.
target something first.
Anything for me?
Have you come to trade?
We go where the sands take
us. Oh, hi! Hey, don't die out there.
Speak freely. The dunes have everything we need.
Is that you? Where are we?
Yes. The sands are fate no one deserves. I'm listening.
Speak freely.
Well, I know these dunes better than anyone.
I write this as I sit in a cage with a dozen other exiles, traveling to the sands where we will live out our days, however numbered they may be. The air, heavy with heat, tells me we're close.
Have you come to trade?
Hi there! The dunes have everything.
I need to get closer. I need to target something first. I can't attack that.
You can't stop the sands.
can't loot that.
I'm free to go. No deal to be made? You are different than most.
To target something first.
We have dominion over all!
Let your death be a lesson to the others.
I don't have a target.
I
will repay this debt. You have my word.
I need to target something first. I need a target. It's too far away. I don't have a target. I'm out of range. I need a target. I need to get closer. It's too far away. I need to get closer. I need to target something first. I need a target. I don't have a target.
Got anything for me?
Need something? Don't die out there.